What's up guys, Dvanesh here from iGeeks blog, and today I will show you how to see battery percentage on your iPhone 10 or later iPhones. What better way to track the power consumption than checking the battery percentage on your iPhone? If you have iPhone 8 or earlier, it is quite easy to check the battery percentage in the status bar. Just go to settings, then battery, and turn on battery percentage. Well, Apple has changed the way to view the battery percentage on iPhone 10 and later iPhones, including iPhone XS, XS Max, and iPhone XR. If you have iPhone 10 or later, you can see the battery percentage in the control center. You just need to swipe down from the top right corner of your display, and you should see the battery percentage at the top right in the control center. Well, that's it. I wish there was an always on power status percentage on the new iPhones as well, as it makes a bit easier to keep track of the battery. Well, what do you think of this nifty little change? Share your views in the comments down below. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for such all things Apple videos. I'm signing off and we'll catch you in the next one.